I've actually commentated over this. Yeah. Well, just into the long pimples. The more you spin into them, the heavier the ball gets. Teammates, and it's in the final. And they may be friends off the table, but on the table, different story. She's been using the strawberry flick so well, but it'll be interesting whether she does that against the chopper. Miyu Hirano, Hina Hayata, Miyu Nagasaki, 6-3. Old chopper. Ah! A Tomokazu Harimoto like player here, but a female version in OGO. Ah! Harimoto. Ah!
Four, nine.
Six game points.
First game two.
And an optimistic, but perhaps. It's very little. So she's going to struggle to be able to get over the top of the. Any time that a defensive player could have won a world championship or world junior championship. There's a Japanese player that I'm just trying to recall. Awesome player. Fence is still alive, apparently.
Five.
So it is a fairly versatile style, and from time to time she does attack with the forehand. So, by all means, Nagasaki's using the right tactics, attacking into the forehand side.
Five.
You can tell she looks a little bit distressed. Well, look at that. Timo Boll against Lin Gaoyan at the World Cup.
11-7.
For example, Michael Mayes against Tao Shuai. A lot of good players, and it'll be a very busy training hall. I'm wondering how often these two play each other, and for example. It's very heavy shit, you have to come up the back of the ball.
Three, one.
Chopping's the speciality. Oh well, wasn't much the footwork could have done about that. Creed to Nagasaki. This could be a huge moment in the match because Ogio does not want to be chasing Nagasaki from three games to love down. There. Hook serve incoming. Wasua covers the net ball brilliantly and still manages to keep it short. Can get any, there's no coaches. Well, there are coaches, but no coaching play each other who are from the same country. You won't see any coaches in the corner. Wow. Beat two to the 17-year-old. What a build you like she has now. It's a very simple serve she plays. It's sort of like a Dmitry Ovcharov tomahawk, but with a lower toss. And he's in this competition was strong. And the girls have done brilliantly to knock them out. Look at that shot. That was an orthodox. No matter how she does it, it just goes on. Fantastic sneaky play. Is it coming down? Yes, it is. Drop shot time. Well, it was a good. Some Nagasaki haven't, perhaps that's why Ogio's become used to it. That was look at these chops with the pimples, the floaty ones. But you don't see very many 14-year-olds reaching the World Junior Championship final, do you? There we go. A backhand. High toss serve. What a shot that was! Pinpoint placement on the forehand counter. The shot of this match so far. You start to think, could a comeback actually happen here? Japanese coach is watching. You can tell they're loving this. And so they should. knows that the strength is the chop, but that it gets heavier the more you attack into the backhand pimples.
Ooh!
Having to chop all the time. The comeback really could be on. A nerve settling in. Well, a dismissive shot, perhaps. And the 14-year-old's keeping up with her and catching up to her. Drop out of your shot halfway through. Nice to get into a rhythm, and she's got further to come into the table if you touch it. A backhand serve from the forehand side. If she could top it all off by winning this match, then 3-0 down. The momentum's with her, definitely. Again, but a little bit long, and the ball was taken a little bit late. 7-5. Oh, what a finish! Who dares wins. Oh, she goes for the... Championship check, can she do it? Yes, she can. A victory for Nagasaki, and a victory as a whole for Japanese table tennis to have two players in the final and to eliminate the entire